So what I want to do is make a film all about product placement, marketing, and advertising, where the entire film is funded by product placement, marketing, and advertising. The goal of this whole film is transparency. You're going to see the whole thing take place from beginning to end.
Morgan is an idiot. He thinks all of Americans are idiots, and all the people who sponsored this film are idiots.
So ultimately, what we want to try and do is create what is the Iron Man of documentaries. Everything from top to bottom is branded from beginning to end. First time ever, documentary with collector cups.
We're going to be on that like a wet t-shirt. Is there a plot?
Liz, this is the movie right now.
I think the thing to do is go get a client.
Can we please get Mane and Tail to be the sponsor?
What are the words that you would use to describe Ban?
Ban is blank.
That's a great question.
You will never put Morgan, your average Joe, on a billboard, ever.
What if we loaded it with nudity?
Yeah, that would help.
We want to sell the above-the-title sponsorship for $1 million.
Is it going to be Pom Wonderful?
So does $1 million come with 100% guarantee?
For me, yes.
We're in.
Out of this film may come a transformed, corporatized Morgan Spurlock. That's your challenge.
Well, have you got a pair of these? With product placement, what do you think should be done?
There should be some little pop-up that comes on and says, advertisement. It could be a scroll at the bottom, it could be a little pop-up, whatever. But the moment people are being advertised to, they should know they're being advertised to.
What you have now is artists partnering up with different brands to kind of get that extra push.
Sell, sell, sell.
Pom Wonderful presents the greatest movie ever sold.
Where should I be able to go where I don't see one bit of advertising?
To sleep.